biggest nights in all of wrestling history. And it will be the wild man, the heavyweight champion of the world, Stan the Lariat Hansen, putting the title on the line against America's champion, Sergeant Slaughter.
You know, everybody's talking and it's asking, did Stan Hansen, is he changed since he won the world belt? Well, no, I ain't changed. I'm wild and I'm nasty. And you know what, all over the place, this Sergeant Slaughter, he's got hold of his belt so I can talk. Sergeant Slaughter, he's out there ranting and raving, and he's got G.I. Joe, and there's a bunch of stuff, and I'm a Cobra guy, or I don't know, man, this ain't my little boy's toys. We're talking about wrestling and the world belt. You know, wherever it be, Chicago, New York, or whatever, you can rest assured of one thing. In the Alamo, we fought until we all died. In Iran, all you Marines packed up and gave up without even firing a shot. So let me tell you something, Bob Slaughter. You want some right here? You want this big nasty belt? Well, I'm the guy who said that was going to do it. And I'm the guy who down there about 4 months ago said I'm going to track that Rick Martel down. And I'm going to beat him up and take that belt back to Texas. Everybody knows I've done it now. Stan Hansen done what I said. I said I was going to beat somebody up. I did it. Sergeant Slaughter, you might have a lot of people all over America waving that red, white, and blue with 50 big stars on it. But down in Texas where it counts, it's red, white, and blue too. But there's only one star. And that's for the state of Texas. And that's for individuals. And that's for self-pride. I've got all of that, Bob Slaughter, Sergeant Slaughter, Marines. You have no pride to me, boy. Y'all gave up. You represent them. I represent the gallant people of the Alamo. And I'm coming. You come after my belt. Come on, boy.
As a wild man, Stan the Lariat Hansen and Sergeant Slaughter, don't miss it. From all over the world, the promoters from Japan, media coverage from France, Australia, Canada. The reason being the battle for the heavyweight championship of the world. The challenger, 303 pounds out of Parris Island, South Carolina. America's champion, Sergeant Slaughter, against the wild man, the heavyweight champion of the world. 303 pounds out of Borger, Texas, Stan the Lariat Hansen.
You know, everybody's talking about what a big thing, and everybody's going to be eyeballing what's coming up here. A few hours. Everybody says that the big nasty Texan's getting a little bit nervous because his world championship belt's on the line.
Oh, what are you doing?
Come on out here, Sergeant Slaughter. Where's my hat? Where is it? Let me tell you something, Sergeant Slaughter. Ever since I won that belt in the Meadowlands, I've been going all over the country, all over the world, and I'm taking on all comers. Yeah, I got sweat running down the big crack of my back. Yeah, I'm a little bit nervous, but you know how Texans get when we get nervous? We get nasty and we get mean. We get cornered in a corner. And that's when you're the most dangerous of them all. Sergeant Slaughter, I know you got a big reputation. I know you got the Marine Corps out there backing it. Let me tell you something. The Marines ain't nothing. They ain't nothing. One riot, one ranger. That's the Texas Ranger motto. We don't need a whole corps. But wherever it is, in just a little while, Slaughter, I'm going to stand there toe-to-toe, and everybody's going to be ringing these bells all over the place. There's a bunch of cowboys out there, too.
When it comes down to the final thing, Sergeant Slaughter, one thing's going to emerge. Stan Hansen is going to defend that belt and beat people up just like I did when I won it. Stan Hansen, the belt.
Stan Hansen and Sergeant Slaughter, don't you dare miss this one. We'll be back.
Weighing in at 303 pounds, the America's champion of the world, Sergeant Slaughter! From Borger, Texas, weighing in at 303 pounds, he is the heavyweight champion of the world, Stan the Lariat Hansen. Your special referee, the troubleshooter for the AWA, former heavyweight contender, Scott Ledoux. Now down to ringside, Nirad Trongard and Vern Gagne.
Well, Vern, we've got a controversy here before this ever gets underway, as
Stan the Lariat Hansen refuses to give up the bell to referee Scott Ledoux.
He's got to give that bell up, or this isn't going to be a wrestling match.
Sergeant Slaughter bringing in an item of his own, known as a chair. Scott Ledoux counting on Stan the Lariat Hansen. The bell has been given up, and this is underway. And Sergeant Slaughter is ready for the heavyweight champion of the world. Sergeant Slaughter, the America's champion, and he is ready to go to war at the outset.
That's right, Rod Trongar, but Stan the Lariat Hansen did not want to give up that cowbell. He's won too many matches with that rope and that bell. They said, look, no more. This wrestling's going to be a wrestling match. You're not bringing weapons, so to speak, into that ring with you. Now, here they go. This should be a war, Rod. This is for the world title. It is going to be a war.
Thunder and lightning from the very beginning as Stan the Lariat Hansen and Sergeant Slaughter go at it from bell to bell and corner to corner and side to side. Here's an Irish whip by the champion, the AWA champion, and Sergeant Slaughter, who wants that championship, caught him with a boot. Slaughter drilling him with right hand, a half a dozen of them to the left eye of Stan the Lariat Hansen, and here is a whip, and look at that. What a tremendous right hand by Sergeant Slaughter, and a knee drop by the Sarge. Here's a quick cover, because this now he got a one count.
Come on, Stan!
Sergeant Slaughter with a headlock or chin lock now on Stan the Lariat Hansen. 303 pounds, Hansen 315, Slaughter.
This is a rough, rugged match. Both men have no love for each other. And Slaughter drilling that big knee into the chest of the man from Borger, Texas.
Unrelenting pressure, I'm sure, to be given by both. Right now, it is Sergeant Slaughter grinding away with that side headlock. What kind of punishment does that do, Byrne?
You've got to, that's a tremendous amount of blood. It takes, trying to get your opponent wore down, cut off his breathing, so to speak. Ooh.
Oh,
Slaughter runs into that big knee.
Right into his solar plexus. That's the kind of a match we expected, and that's the kind of a match we're getting, Byrne.
Well, you got to realize that these people both weigh well over 300 pounds who are in that ring.
We're going to see crashes and collisions and brutality here before this one is over that we may not see for a long, long, long time to come.
Okay, and Scott Ledoux, he's taking charge in there. He's a big man himself, 247 pounds, about 6'3". You need a man like this to control a bout of this, like this, that is going for the world title.
Whip, elbow smash. Sergeant Slaughter caught it flush on the face. Scott Ledoux called a troubleshooter. He can be called a policeman. He can be called an enforcer. He can certainly do all of that and then some. Oh, a knee drop right to the side of the head of Sergeant Slaughter. Quick cover. Stan the Lariat Hansen.
The Texan grabbing a wrist lock. What do you know? He does know a hold. I've not seen him put on too many before he won the title and since he's won the title. He's done it through brawling. He's got that title with brawling, rather. Mm-hmm. Breaking every rule in the book, hitting people and strangling them with that rope, using his shafts, whatever he can. He's a wild man. And he got Rick Martel in this hole that he calls the Brass's River Backbreaker, but in reality, it's a hole that the legs are grabbing you and turn it over into a backbreaker.
There, Stan the Lariat Hansen grabbed the tights of Sergeant Slaughter. One thing in this match, Byrne, that Stan the Lariat Hansen cannot do, I'm reasonably certain, he will not intimidate Sergeant Slaughter.
Slaughter is a tough, tough man. He's been around the world, wrestled around the world, been all over the world, been in many kind of fights, brawls, you name it. But he's in for the biggest one here tonight I think he's ever had.
Everything that Stan the Lariat Hansen does before he ever gets in the ring, and once he gets into the ring, I'm sure is meant to intimidate certain opponents, but that's not going to happen
right
here.
He's grinding away on the bicep. If the camera gets in there close, you'll see the point of the knee right on the arm and the bicep of the Sarge, wearing it down, grinding it,
making possibly the left arm almost useless.
Right, we've had many injuries in pro wrestling with that bicep
is injured like that, and it breaks off and rolls right up. You got an injury for the rest of your life.
And he continues to work on the left arm, wrapping the arm around that top rope in the corner, hammering away on the shoulder, doing damage to that left arm, which I do not know. I would doubt very much if it has much feeling in it right now at this point in time. It's going to take Slaughter a little bit of time to get that back, but Hansen is not giving him any time.
You can hear those blows way from here.
The crowd getting into the match. Oh, look at that. That being a hammerlock where Stan the Lariat Hansen uses the rope in the process as we hit the five-minute mark of this tremendously rough and tough and brutal match here in the AWA. Always presenting the very, very best that there is in professional wrestling. Look at Sergeant
Slaughter. This is a war, Rod. This is a war.
No two ways about it.
Hansen grabbing the trunks of Slaughter and pulling him out of the mat when Slaughter was about to make his big move here.
Watch your shoulders.
But that's Hansen for you. Anything you get away with, he will do. Some people have asked me about Stan Hansen. My coach at the University of Minnesota was named Stan Hansen. This is not that Stan Hansen.
I certainly hope not.
No, Stan Hansen at the University of Minnesota was a great, great wrestling coach.
And right now, Sergeant Slaughter continues to take punishment on that left arm. Stan the Lariat Hansen, knowing he's got his man in trouble, trying to wear him down. He also knows that he is in there against one mighty, rough, tough hombre of an opponent.
Yes, he is.
And the same has to be said of Stan the Lariat Hansen. He will use any move or trick in the book to win. There's the whip across. Oh! Sergeant Slaughter wanted to set him up. Could not.
Oh,
now he directs him into the corner. And, oh, look out! Sergeant Slaughter went across the ring and may have taken the shoulder into the post on the far side. Slaughter, as you can see, injured on the canvas. And again, it is that left arm. It is again the left shoulder that Lariat Hansen has been working on for the past 5 minutes.
He's worked right on that thing. Slaughter missed with that tremendous tackle he threw at Hansen into that iron post. And here's Hansen right back with it.
And he goes clubbing onto that shoulder. Clubbing again.
That's when your arm starts going numb. And you begin to wonder, are you going to be able to hold it? Are you going to be able to stand the pain? Are you going to be able to come back? Or is that title going right through your fingers?
Knowing Sergeant Slaughter, you know him. I know him. His courage, never to be questioned. His conditioning, not to be questioned. I think it's there. We'll find out.
He's got a great amount of heart, that's for sure. But we'll see. Tremendous pressure on that arm. The elbow is bent. Slaughter trying to maneuver in a position to throw him off of that hold.
Hansen just won't let go of that left arm. But he is damaged more than just a little bit. And again, he goes to the clubbing routine, to the top of the shoulder. Stan the Lariat Hansen in control here. Sergeant Slaughter paying a dear price for the moment. There's the whip. Oh, hard shoulder block by Hansen.
That's like the Sears Tower hitting the Metrodome in Minneapolis.
A knee to the midsection by Sergeant Slaughter. A right hand by the Sarge. Powering body slam by Sergeant Slaughter, who grabs a hold of that left arm now. And you can see he is in tremendous pain. You see now Stan the Lariat Hansen crawling over towards Slaughter. Slaughter drills him with the right hand to the midsection. An Irish whip, a reversal. Hansen goes to the corner. Down he goes, sitting on that bottom turnbuckle. And now face first over that bottom rope strand. Slaughter getting some time. Takes a snap mare to Hansen. And a boot to the head. A boot to the head of Hansen, who is seeing stars. And now suddenly Sergeant Slaughter is able to go on the attack.
Well, he certainly is. He dropped that big military boot on his head, now into the stomach. And maybe he's going to make it here. Maybe he's going to come back. Maybe he's going to win this title after all. I thought he had it here just a few minutes ago.
He is the America's champion. He wants to be the AWA champion. Backbreaker here. He hooks a leg. He has got him for a cover. Does he have three? No. He had two and then some, but he did not have number three.
Two and a half.
Sergeant Slaughter working over that left arm of his himself to get the feeling, the circulation, everything back again. The backbreaker. Slaughter on Hansen, again a cover, again a hook of the leg, again a count of two.
Oh, that was close. I thought that third count was coming.
Slaughter on the attack, the neck breaker, and Hansen goes crashing to the canvas. But Slaughter also takes a bit of the force of that blow. He recovers more quickly, hooks the leg. He has got two. Oh, it looks like he had three. I thought he had three there.
And very, very close these last three times. He's almost had him. Oh.
A back kick by Hansen to the midsection. A knee lift to the midsection. Slaughter fires right back again.
Whoa, I can hear that punch.
Sergeant
the jaw.
Sergeant Slaughter takes a boot to the side of the head. Slaughter.
This looks like, and I mentioned the Minneapolis Dome before. A lot of football being played at that Metrodome, the Hubert H. Humphrey Metrodome. But on April 20th coming, watch for Wrestle Rock at the Minneapolis Metrodome. The Hubert Humphrey Metrodome.
In Minneapolis, Minnesota. Up and over goes the Sarge. Tries to get him to come over. Can't. He pays the price with a double shot to the head by Stan the Lariat Hansen.
Finish him off, Stan!
The Cobra Corps from all over America. Watching in and encouraging. Oh, look at that flying drop kick that caught Sergeant Slaughter. A cover here by Hansen. Does he have him? No.
That's the first drop kick I've ever known Stan Hansen to throw in my life. And all the times I've ever seen him.
You talked about seeing him put on a hold. Now we've seen the drop kick. Now we see a double whip and a reversal. Clothesline. Clothesline here by Sergeant Slaughter. Hansen and Slaughter, both on the canvas. Hansen looks like he may be coming out of it a little bit more quickly of the two. But here is Sergeant Slaughter. He can hear the Cobra Corps cheering him on from all over the world. Making a move in now on Hansen. What do we have? We have the elbow smash. Hansen is groggy, down on one knee. Is the Cobra continuing?
Get ready for it.
Oh, up and over he goes. And out he goes. As Stan Hansen saw it coming. And on the other side of the ring, the far side from us, Sergeant Slaughter. Slaughter takes a knee as he came back up and is turned aside. Slaughter, game, courageous, incredibly courageous, incredibly tough, takes another boot from Stan the Lariat Hansen. Hansen going out after him.
This may be his downfall. Oh, a tremendous kick to the side of the jaw. Hansen to Slaughter. 20th, but it looks like it right here.
It sure does, as Sergeant Slaughter now has the Cobra clutch on him. Sergeant Slaughter is outside of the ring. Hansen is inside of the ring. Ledoux is counting.
Come on, Sarge.
Hansen trying to drag Sergeant Slaughter into the ring. He has him into the ring. Slaughter still with the Cobra clutch on him.
Did he make? Ledoux is breaking the hold. What is it?
This one is over.
Let's see what goes to. Slaughter had the hold on from the outside. Ledoux counts. There's only five counts out there on the apron. And apparently that's what happened. He's got to let that hold go before the count of five. Ledoux explaining it to the timekeeper.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Scott Ledoux counted Sergeant Slaughter out of the ring. Sergeant Slaughter counted out of the ring. The winner and still heavyweight champion of the world, Stan the Lariat Hansen.
Oh. As you described it, that's exactly the way it was. He was counted out. Five count on.
Well, he certainly was, and that's rightly so. He had to do it. It's too bad that Slaughter didn't release that and jump back in the ring and apply it. He'd have had time to do it.
Sergeant Hansen Slaughter.
Still out on the floor. You can't even see him. He's laying out over there. He's still out from the Cobra Cliff.
Sergeant Slaughter.